Hi, and welcome to Victor Videos. I'm Dave Dobbins.
And I'm Lavila Kraft.
And we are coming to you from Louisville, Kentucky. We're on the road.
Yes, we are, and we have got something in store for you today. I don't know. I heard about these guys. They're kind of wild. We have guests today. Guess who? New song. New artist.
That's right.
It's going to be wonderful.
Well, not really
not
a new
really.
Artist.
Not really. Been around for a while.
But it's a new group because there's a lot of new changes in new song, new guys, new
yeah.
songs, new songwriting,
so
new thunder.
New flavor.
New flavor. New thunder from the sky. So stay tuned. New song on Victor Videos today. Pick up the phone and tell your friends it's time to turn on Victor Videos. We're going to get started right away with a new one from the lead singer from Petra. It's
oh, yeah.
John Schlitt. And Show Me the Way, followed by the Imperials and Showers of Love.
We may get a few of those
today.
Yeah, we
may get two in a row on Victor Videos.
Living in this space of time, I have to wonder where I'm going, just who I am, what I'm supposed to be. For that certain sign that points me in the right direction, the path to take, the one that's right for me. Thank you. shadows are falling. How the years have seemed to slip away. Still there's a dream you hear calling. As you fall down on your knees to pray, every word Jesus can hear it. There's an answer just waiting to be found. Then comes a shower straight from heaven. It's like a gentle rain coming down. Showers of love falling like rain. Soothe all the hurt and wash away the pain. But when you feel you can't go on, and you think your hope is gone, living waters come and heal you again. Showers of love. Life is a page colored with changes. In a moment they can wash away all of your dreams, become strangers. Yet His promises far from the reeling, from another time, another place. There is a flood full of healing, and it's falling from the throne of grace. Showers of love falling like rain. Soothe all the hurt and wash away the pain. When you feel you can't go on,
October 1987, a small child is rescued from an abandoned well. No country comes to the aid of a child the way we do. Yet today, millions of children need our help, lost in an education system unable to prepare them for today's competitive world. Imagine if that same effort went into keeping the promise that every child gets the best education and has a future. Call 1-800-96-PROMISE for information on changing the schools in your community.
Tired of the same old TV programs? Then you need to check out Victory Videos. Hi, I'm Dave Dobbins. Join me and Lavila Craft for an hour of the best in contemporary Christian music videos, entertaining yet thought-provoking conversations, and interesting interviews with today's top Christian recording artists. All of this and so much more can be found right here on Victory Videos. So what are you waiting for? Victory Videos is your choice for today's Christian music.
Hi, I'm Kim Boyce. For the very best in Christian music, keep watching Victory Videos. And don't forget to listen to WNLT FM 104.3, the light of the tri-state.
Your child out here unprotected, never. Neither would you forget her baby shots. Yet nearly a third of our babies' lives are on the line, because even with regular doctor visits, they haven't had all their shots. Ask your doctor. Your baby needs at least 11 shots by age 2. Please don't leave her out there alone. 11 shots by 2. How sure are you?
Welcome back to Victor Videos, and on today's program, as promised, we're coming to you from Louisville, Kentucky in Cardinal Stadium, and we have a great group that's been around for many years, almost a decade. Please welcome to Victor Videos, New Song.
Hey there.
Hey!
All right, welcome.
Well, thank you.
You say a little burnout from performing a little bit.
Well, not burnout. It was a lot of fun, and it's just a little hot and a little, those things. But we had a great time, and the Lord just, it was a good time of the Lord out there.
Good.
Some great people and great cloud covering.
Amen,
cool.
Amen.
So,
okay, now New Song's been around for nearly a decade, and new members,
right.
Kind of a new edgy sound, a little cutting edge sound, a little more pop than before. Eddie and Leonard have contributed to 12 of the songs on the new project, and kind of a different sound. How has this changed how you're being perceived in the music industry right now?
Well, it was just seemed it seemed time God's timing to change the group, and for whatever reason, it just seems like a special favor from the Lord is on the group, and things we used to work hard to try to do just happened, and things we never dreamed would do we were asked to do and get to participate in, see God do. So it's an exciting time, and He's just blessing, and we're thrilled about it.
Amen. Well, we're going to go to your first video here. It's called All Around the World. What can you tell us about that?
All Around the World. Leo knows.
Quickly.
Leo went to sleep while we were doing this segment. All Around the World is a tune Leo and I wrote. It was number one for 4 weeks in a row, and the title of the All Around the World album, All Around the World.
Let's check it out. It's New Song on Victory Videos.
Time.
favorite Joy Jam.
Yes,
and we have a new song with us.
Hey,
hey,
you guys, I want to talk to you a little bit about your tour. When you went over to the Soviet Union, the former Soviet Union,
right.
Was that back in the fall of 1994?
Yeah, it
was. Yeah. You guys ministered to over 3,000 people who made a decision for Christ. That's really phenomenal. Can you tell us how God's really changed you and is using, he's using your group to reach the nations?
Well, I think it was an incredible opportunity.
It's a little loud back here.
Wow, sure is loud. No, it was an incredible opportunity to go over to the Ukraine and minister to those people over there. It was cool to see how music can transcend even language barriers and things like that, because like you said, we had over 3,000 decisions. And it's really been inspiring to us, because with the new guys that's come in, we've really developed a heart for missions. And for taking the gospel of Jesus Christ all around the world. So we're just really focusing in. We've teamed up with an organization called World Vision, and it services 97 countries. And so every night people have an opportunity to support children for $20 a month all over the world. So we're just really excited about that and what God's doing with that ministry.
All right. What we're going to do is go to Field of Faith. All right. Who wants to talk a little bit about that song?
Well, Field of Faith is, you know, right before the group changed, before a new song changed, this is the video that was done right before then from the All Around the World album. And, you know, we used to do it every night. Concert was always a lot of fun. And just encouraging people, you know, that there's a Field of Faith to walk in out there, trusting
amen.
God.
Amen, amen. Let's watch it. Group that toured a Soviet, former Soviet Union. Here they are, new song, Field of Faith. Victory video.
I gotta get back. since I was a little kid. But this year, some of them started playing with these other kids. I guess there's nothing wrong with that. I mean, it's cool making new friends and all, but they weren't like us. They were, you know, different. And I heard my big brother saying some pretty bad stuff about people like them. But they seemed pretty cool, and we had a pretty good time. So, well, maybe my brother doesn't know everything.
Hey, Carlos, come on, we need you.
Don't be afraid.
Be your friend.
Thanks for watching Victor Videos. I'm Dave Dobbins. We'd like to hear from you today. Tell us which videos you'd like to see on Victor Videos. If you have a prayer request, just drop us a note. Or if you need some information about Victor Videos, write to us at Victor Videos, Post Box 3292, Cincinnati, Ohio 45201. That's Victor Videos, Post Box 3292, Cincinnati, Ohio 45201.
Videos.
Everyone has their own idea of a hero.
Magic Johnson.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Mr. Neal.
My hero, Gloria Stefan.
Martin Luther King. Mr. Hope.
These are teachers, but to the kids they've reached, they're heroes. They've given them hope. They've given them choices. They've changed their lives.
Well, the children are the heroes.
The most fulfilling thing is watching a child succeed.
I just like to help them make their dreams come true.
Teachers have the power to wake up young minds, to be heroes, to make a difference. Reach for that power. Teach. If you want to make an impact on our future, call 1-800-45-TEACH.
Mr. Wilkins.
Mrs. Eisenhower.
Mr. Adler.
Be a teacher. Be a hero.
Hey, we're back, and we're new song, and you're tuning on to Victory Videos at Joy Jam in Louisville, Kentucky! Woo! Bring out the pro wrestlers! Everybody!
There are no pro wrestlers.
Let's bounce.
Whoa. AstroTurf.
That feels like the moon. That's AstroTurf. All right.
That's pretty cool.
Let's go down. Everybody introduce what your name is and where you're from.
Jack Pumphrey, Houston, Mississippi.
Leo, Nashville.
I'm Russ, and I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
Eddie Carswell from Atlanta, Georgia.
Scotty,
the Ukraine.
Charles, I'm from Timbuktu.
Okay.
What he meant to say is there's nothing in his cranium, is what he was trying to say.
Never.
All right, this is real hard to control because I know you can't hear.
Huh?
With eight number one songs on the survey. Yeah, sounds like. Okay, I'm going to do it quieter because I think we just killed everybody's eardrums. With eight number one songs on the survey, okay, contemporary Christian music's taken on a whole different sound because of what you've contributed. And we were talking about the number one songs. How does it happen when you get a song? How do you know it's going to be a hit?
You see, radio plays it.
Yeah.
And then
a bunch of radio stations play it all at the same time.
No, you know, actually, you just pray before you do a record that God's going to give you the kind of messages that that people are hungry for out there, and it feels like that. It feels like that God's been faithful to do that. You know, I mean, Eddie and I have written a lot of songs together, and God has been there, and it's been wonderful. We have to totally give the credit to
them. I mean, you know, there's so many new artists, and just to have that much success among all the other new artists, that's really great. That must mean what you're doing people like.
I'll tell you what, when the new group was, you know, just getting together, there was a lot of pressure on, hey, we've got to do this thing, you know. So actually right now we're able to breathe a little bit, having three number ones
three,
on the new record.
And,
as a matter of fact, Russ Lee here co-wrote a couple of those two.
Good man.
A couple of those three. And When I'm With You was number one for 4 weeks. So it's just been, I mean, literally, we're so humbled by it.
We can see that. What we're going to do in this segment is feature some more new artists. All right, this is... You want to bring these up here? Lebo M and Cube. And you know this guy?
Sam Baker.
Okay. All right, here's Sam Baker, and praise the Lord. These artists are so new, we don't even know who they are.
That's right.
Check them out. Two new artists on Victory Videos.
Oh,
needles in my veins like a many of my friends. Remembering the time when I was lost and drowning in my sins. People turned their backs on me, but Jesus took me in. Till the day when Jesus found me, yeah, and turned my life around, changed my hopes, changed my dreams, and right now I'm heaven bound, yeah.
Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. Jesus is Lord forever and ever.
Oh, don't you know one day when I was lost, Jesus died upon the cross. Now his spirit lives in me, I'm gonna pray. You couldn't have done all the things that he done, so all the praise goes to him. You can try to deny, but I testify, I owe my life to him. Cause I know it was the blood of Jesus that purged me, cleansed me, washed me free from sin.
Oh, magnify the Lord with me, the Lord. And let us exalt his name together.
All I wanna do. If you knew what he done for me, then yo, you praise him too. He's the breath in my body, he's the air that I breathe. He gives me what I want, plus he takes care of my needs. My life is so different, it's not the same. It's only because of the gospel.
Hey!
I'm not ashamed, no matter what I ask of the Lord, I know he'll do it. And before I take it back, you know what? I'll let him do it.
Hold up.
What you gonna do now, Sammy?
Hey, we're back here, Victory Video! All right.
We're in the house. Well, kind of.
Yeah, we're in the house. All right, we're okay.
Whatever. You just started again. I'm not even looking your way.
Hard to keep this crowd controlled. And
lot of noise. Hey, good Lavelle.
Bear with us. Bear with us. I'd like to get just a little bit serious here. This song that you have with the Jamaican vibe, really like this song. My heart is already there. The song comes from the heart, communicates encouragement to people. Why don't you tell us a little bit about it?
I think since Russ sings it, he could probably do that the best.
Okay.
Really what we wanted to encourage people to understand was two things when we started working on the song. Number one, we wanted them to know that heaven was a real place and it was a place of celebration. The Bible says there'll be no tears, and I mean, it's only going to be a place of joy. There are no shadows there. There's no crying there except for Charles. He'll be crying tears of joy. Just tears of joy jam. And we're at Joy Jam. So
yeah.
This is just the beginning. It's just a little taste of what heaven is like. He wants to cry right now. And this is Victory Video. Victory, Joy, Jam, Victory Video.
Same thing.
But anyway, it's a song that talks about, it talks about the wonderfulness of heaven. And it's not going to be a place where everybody's kind of real docile, I don't think, and wearing robes over their faces and, you know, sitting on the clouds and playing harps. It's going to be a place of celebration. It's just going to be a celebration. So we wanted the song to reflect that. And we wanted people to know that heaven's a great place, and we wanted to make sure they understand that our goal is that they don't miss it. So even though we're down here and the world's crazy. Thank you. Amen section right here. Even though the world's crazy and there's a lot of stuff we don't understand there, it's okay. We can make it. Make it here, and everything will be okay because we've sent our hearts on ahead. It's already there.
Amen.
There.
All right, let's go to it. It's a new song, and my heart is already there.
It's there.
On
Victory.
This warehouse is 5 stories tall and it contains 45 million pounds of donated food. That's enough food to feed every hungry person in America for one day. Hunger is eating America alive. But if you can make a call, you can make a difference. Call Second Harvest, America's food bank network. Together, we're hunger's hope.
Hi, I'm Michael O'Brien, and you're watching Victory Videos.
Thanks for watching Victory Videos. I'm Dave Dobbins. Did you know that experts say we remember only 20% of what we hear, but we remember 70% of what we hear and see? Music plus visual images make a lasting impression. Victory Video shows powerful music videos, each conveying a Christian theme or positive value. This program has a positive effect on our culture. People are turning to programs like Victory Videos to build them up. We're dedicated to spreading the good news of Jesus Christ via today's medium, television. So tell a friend today about Victory Videos.
Russ, as we wrap up our time with you, what would you say to people that may be watching right now who may be in a place where they don't really know where to turn? They've been through it, tough times in their family. Take about 30 seconds and share with those kids maybe right now, or those moms and dads who maybe just had a tough week. What would you share with them from your heart?
Well, if I could tell them anything, if the folks who are struggling right now are, maybe there's somebody out there that's kind of at the end of their rope. If I could tell them anything, I just want to encourage them to know that the real true foundation of a life has never changed. And everybody who's built their lives on the foundation of Jesus Christ has found him to be a true and sure foundation, a place where you can relax and rest. The Bible even refers to Jesus not only as a sure foundation, but as even a spacious place. And it's a wonderful place of refreshing in his presence. And it's a place that God has made available to everybody. He'll just simply call out to him.
Amen, amen.
Right.
If you're in that place today, just listen to what Russ had to say, because he's there and he loves you. We're going to go right now to Twyla Paris and her video, What Am I? New song. Thanks for being with us, guys. All right.
Thank you so much. Hey.
Glad to be on Victory Videos.
Victory Videos. Check it out.
Thank you very much. Well, welcome back. That was Twilight Paris, Where I Am, Who I Am,
What Am I?
What Am I? Oh, boy, this has been a crazy show, hasn't
it?
Sure has.
I'll tell you. Yeah. Now, is it new song, Newsboys, you know?
It's
they're all
kind of
crazy, you know?
Yeah.
They got the joy of the Lord in their heart, and that's what I love about these guys.
Mm-hmm.
So I hope you enjoyed it.
It was a lot of fun.
Did you have a good time?
I did. I had a great time. How about you?
It's kind of hard to control all these guys at one time.
Yeah.
And we had Bride in the background playing the jams real hard.
We hope that you could tolerate all the noise in the background,
really,
but it was really
Liz's
a lot of
ears.
Fun. It was fun for everybody, including the audio lady.
Yeah, really. Hey, listen, we appreciate you being here every week because without you, we could not be here. So we thank you from our heart. Our love goes out to you. And if you're maybe going through a hard time and you need to have us pray for you, if you have a prayer request, please feel free to write to us.
Yes.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
And it's Victor Videos, Post Box 3292, Cincinnati, Ohio, 45201. On your screen right there.
Right under there.
Cincinnati, Ohio, 45201. And if you've got a favorite video, or if you want LaVila to wear something special, like a different kind of t-shirt than she did on the last show, you know, just tell us that.
Well, maybe, you know, this maybe is like TV, and this is the way things are done.
That's right, and maybe she'll wear her little TV earrings.
Yeah, my TV buddy gave me a TV earring.
Well, listen, thank you for being with us, and just remember that we appreciate you. Until then, it's Dave Dobbins.
And LaVila Kraft.
Saying, remember, love somebody today, the love of Jesus.
Bye.
Say bye from Louisville. Louisville,
we're
Kentucky.
We're on the road again.
On the road again.